The Indian Army has added two M777 ultralight howitzer guns to its bag. This is the first induction of the howitzers after the Bofors scandal, which was revealed 30 years ago. Reportedly, the guns will be deployed along the India-China border. India and the United States have made a government-to-government deal of $700 million for 145 howitzers, out of which 25 will be brought from the US and the remaining will be made in India.